The program Web Software Development, it's a program that teaches students how to develop websites and understand how code is written. Students can expect in my program to learn things like HTML, hypertext markup language, CSS, which is cascading style sheet, JavaScript, PHP, MySQL. One position that's a typical good fit for a graduate of this program is a front-end web developer. People who succeed in the program generally have analytical thinking skills, problem solvers, very persistent folks with a lot of tenacity, people that don't give up easily and appreciate a good puzzle. When I think about making education flexible for the student and also supporting the student in their endeavors, I think about ways that we can make education accessible for every student. I think of myself as almost like a technology evangelist. I love to get people excited about technology. And one great way to do that is to teach them. I'm also really passionate about bringing more young people into the field. We need that energy and we need the new thinking and that flexible and supportive work that we do here at Blackhawk helps people. If you have an interest in technology, don't let anything scare you away from it. You're very capable. People are very capable and too easily intimidated. Technology is a space where you can get creative, you can solve problems, and you can really settle in and find a good niche, and that really helps improve the world.